Okay, greetings y'all, Trinity Games Biker 24 again, and what you're looking at is the Cobra Trooper. I got this with the HasLab Skystriker Campaign, and I will, with this next one, probably do the Skystriker and do a review of that. And I'm doing this on my cell phone because apparently my cell phone is probably a lot better at taking videos than my other cameras that I've been using in camcorders and stuff like that. It seems to be a lot clearer in my opinion. As you can tell here, he's got his uniform on. You can barely see the Cobra emblem, but it is there. I'm gonna keep these in their package until I get the vintage one, and then I'll decide which one's better. But this one right here, this one kind of looks like probably an M16 rifle. I will put a link, or I will put a picture of what it looks like in this video. And I'm going to turn this on so you can see it. And as he comes around, I'm going to kind of show what it looks like up front. That's what it looks like right here from the side. And then I'm going to show what he looks like here on the back. So here you've got the Cobra Trooper, Cobra Commander, Failsafe, Ace, Scarlet, Ripcord, and Ramp Rat. It says Cobra Trooper. File name is unknown. Primary military specialty is infantry. Secondary military specialty is sabotage. Birthplace is various countries. Grade E4, so he would be a petty officer, third class, in the military, at least in the Navy. It says one of the nameless, faceless legions of Cobra Command. Each Cobra is a highly skilled in use of explosives, various military small arms, sabotage, and the martial arts. Qualified expert, machine pistol, submachine gun, sniper rifle, machine gun. Quote, Cobras swear absolute loyalty to their fanatical leader, Cobra Commander. Their goal, to conquer the world for their own evil purposes, end quote. So that's what the Cobra Trooper is about. And all I'll do is I'll put this up to the camera to see if you can read that. So what I'm going to do is, as you can see here, his card is not punched. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put him in a star case, and I will leave a link to what the star case is about. And the star case I have is right here, and then this is the other part here. So basically what I'm going to do is I have it off to the side here, but I'm going to put him in the star case like so. And then I take the back and put it on like so. And I'm going to see how well this does when over the years. Now I'm going to try and get a pegboard eventually, and then I'll put that on these pegboards. And any vintage ones that I find that are pretty good, or even the Super 7 ones, I'll probably buy two, and one will be on One will be on a star case like this. But so far as some of the other ones, I don't think that these star cases are going to work when it comes to that. But anyway, that's what I think about it. What do you all think about this new setup? Hopefully it works out better for me, because as you can tell, it's probably a little bit more clear than my other cameras that seem to be fuzzy. But anyway, let me know what y'all think. It's Renegade Biker 24, and I will talk to you all later.